My closet's full, but my soul is empty.
That's why I'm checking out different religions. You're a Baptist, right? What do you guys do?
Well, we do charity work, and on Sunday we go to church, we pray.
Pray for what?
Oh, help, guidance, answers.
To what questions?
Like, what's my purpose?
Do you get answers?
Not exactly.
Well, then why do you pray?
Because it makes me feel good.
Yeah, but it could be pointless. For all you know, God's up there going, I wish these people would just shut up and leave me alone.
God wouldn't do that.
Yeah, but how do you know?
Because I have faith.
But you don't really know. What if there is no God and we're all living in this big empty universe?
That is not what I believe.
Yeah, but you don't know.
Yeah, but I feel that.
It doesn't matter what you feel, you have no proof, right? Right?
That's right. I have no proof. That's why it's called faith. It goes beyond rational understanding. I believe what I believe because it gives me inner peace.
Wow. So you believe whatever nonsense they tell you, and that makes you happy. That's deep. Thanks, Margaret.